I'm back. Battle of the New Yorks, and one is undefeated, the other one has lost two games, and not a good start for the undefeated team. Oh crap. Golly Pete, man. Alright, I about had enough already. Sauce, I need you to shut down him. Or was it Banks? I mean, either Sertan should be shutting him down. Unless it's... Yeah, I don't know why he's right here. Oh my word, that's crazy. Sauce, Banks. Okay, so this is not what I want. This and then Diggs to help, and let's do that, and then all right, hopefully that will solve that problem. Now, all we gotta do is focus on shutting down the run game. Mm-hmm. Yes, this is the Ravens playbook because it's going to be a good game. That's all I'm saying. So, battle between the New Yorks. Let's go. Alright, well, he ain't getting open. Alright, let's try it this way. Oh! Wow, really? Oh boy, that's not gonna be a good. Well, there's right at him, so I'll take it. Oh, great. You're so dead.
Thank you.
So, did it say, if I read this correctly, broken collarbone? Yep, he's out for the rest of the year. Right, Malik. It's all on you. Well, I tried. That's a dog, you ding, gee, you dingy. That's a dog. Oh my gosh, not a bird, but that is hilarious. I see why on How I Met Your Mother, he is the so called guest star as Ted Mosby's best friend from high school. Oh, that's disgusting. That would be exactly. Ah, crap. Thinking it to run. Yep. Man, this is crazy. One of the weirdest shows I've ever seen in my life. Okay. Oh yeah. I wonder how you get spiking the kneeling the ball off that. Alright. Oh, yay. Nope. Nope. All right. offense, I know we're struggling a little bit, but come on. Oh boy. I'm glad I got rid of it. Before I punt this ball, was, I guess, just the way it looked. Then my foot to sleep. Ugh. How about Phil? Oh my gosh. Get on the ground, boy. That was the fullback, no less. Let's go. Really? Oh my gosh. Come on. Mr. Field goal, Mr. Field goal, Mr. Field goal, Mr. Field goal, Mr. Field goal. Oh well. Alright. Man, I wish I could took it all away. Oh no! I know that was like the freaking Lamar Jackson, Patrick Mahomes type play. Let's go. Ah, thank you, Lord. Ah. Third down, and I know exactly what I want to call. There we go. There we go. Get that key. Oh! Golly, offensive line. Come on. Crap! Golly, the one thing I needed right now. Boom, baby. Quarterback, you trying to in there and trying to push him? Bruh, that ain't gonna work. Oh my gosh. Fourth and inches. Let's go. Oh, are you serious? That's some bull crap. I was in the tackle box. Take the risk of this. So wait, I thought he was hurt, like hurt. I guess not. All right, cool. Next drive, I know what I want to do. We have got crap. Thank you, Lord. Dropped it. Oh my gosh. I know, right? But it's my fault. I didn't stop in time. Hey, come here. Don't run away from him, scaredy cat. Good. Makes the score just 10. Giants. Alright. I know you got hurt earlier, but this is my only option that I feel like. Alright. Of course you're hurt. Oh, are you serious? That is some bull crap. Alright, defense, we gotta go back out there. Let's get a stop this time. No foolishness, please. Oh boy. King, oh my gosh, I need you to pick that off. I think y'all are trying to injure all my players. Nope. Third down. Let's go, sack. Knocked him out of field goal range. Just get away. Let's go. That's what you gotta do as a parent, really. Alright, I'm gonna do something crazy here. Alright, well, I didn't do nothing. Oh my. Alright, I guess this is our first loss, because alright, cool. Try to see if I can leave it on cover six. Oh wow, I gave him a first down, and why are you running with him? Nope. Are you serious? You really gonna go for this crap? Alright, I'm gonna take that first time out, because you knowing them, they will snap the ball. I got 32 seconds. Oh my gosh, now that puts the seal in the deal. Yep. I knew going into this game I was going to lose this. Alright. I'll take the L. I mean, I got two timeouts, but I ain't using it. There's no need. Alright, we got Malik Willis for the rest of the year. That was a crappy win. I mean, loss. And then we lost our number one quarterback, so three injuries. They injured three players. Yeah, he's I have to figure that out. Four, oh Lord. Let's see here. 13 is 6. 14 is 5. Wait, 15 is 4. Week 16 is 3. So, Nemana might be wrong. He'll be back by week 18. We have the number one seed for right now. This could be the Super Bowl matchup of last week. The game I just played. Maybe wrong. Maybe Kansas City or it may be Baltimore. Alright, I'm gonna end this here. And then. Yeah, I did. Let's see here. 8:30. Yeah. I'm gonna play. Maybe two more games. This one and then week 14. But yeah. So.